Two workers have been killed, another seriously injured, near the busiest airport in the world. A tyre belonging to a Delta Air Lines Boeing 757 exploded while the plane was undergoing maintenance. The blast allegedly occurred as the tyre was being changed. The airline has extended its condolences to the workers' families as well as co-workers.